What's going on, YouTube universe? It's your boy Xander Wayne here, the Dreadlock Nerd, here with another Xander Interjection Reaction video. This guy, Major Hype, is someone I've been checking out for a while now. You've probably seen some of his videos posted up on YouTube, or even more importantly, posted up on Facebook. That's how I first found him. He's a comedian who does very, very good impressions, very good accents of Caribbean people, people from the islands. I haven't watched a lot of his stuff in a while. So I wanted to just check out to see what he had new, and this is the newest thing he has, and it's called That Does Piss Me Off Christmas Edition with Grandpa James. This should be hilarious.
It's been a while, it's been a long time. You ain't see the show. It's been a long time, just in case you never know. It's been a long time you ain't see Grandpa James doing DDPMO. This is the Christmas edition. Time to cut somebody ass. Let me go. Piss off, number one. Now you can raise your kids anyhow you want, but I will never tell my kids that no fat white man named Santa coming down my chimney. Where you living here? Huh? You have a key to my place? I don't have no fucking chimney. I go tell them it's me by that. I work hard and by that. That just piss me off. Piss off, number two, to the people who work in seasonal jobs and you're congregating with the people who've been there for 5 years, and a man like me walk over and ask you a question and you want to get attitude.
His beard is so ridiculous, it doesn't make any sense.
So you could go ahead and like yourself. That just pissed me off. Piss off, number three, now some of you have some nice jobs and all of us have grab bags at all your workplace and thing. It's always the name you pick is the co-worker you do like. It's Swiss Miss Coco, a packet in your mother country you're getting. I'm not buying you shit. That just pissed me off. Piss off, number four. Now, if we happen to exchange gifts, I will make sure you get a nice gift. Will you see if you give me shit? I will be tooting all summer, right back quite till fucking next year to give you back shit because you have me tired. That just pissed me off. Don't give me no bullshit and I give you a nice gift. Piss off, number five. Now, ladies, if your man is working a hard job, like say doing construction and thing like that, do buy that man no fucking tools on Christmas morning for him to remind him of fucking work. Give him some head. That's what you want. You don't want no tools. You want head. That just pissed me off. Piss off, number six. Now, back in my day when I used to buy gifts for women and think it was, you know, she want a diamond ring, a necklace, something nice, you know. I asked this girl the other day what she want for Christmas. She tell me, bundles. Bundles of what? Get it? What you want? Grapes? That just piss me. Piss off, number seven. People inviting you to the house, right? And they offering you all kind of drink. You want Pancho Crema, you want Morbi, you want sorrel, and they don't know how to make it. I telling them. Miss me with the purple water jelly. Don't taste good anymore. Be black. That's piss me off. Piss off, number eight. If you don't hear from your spouse the whole day, Christmas, and you get a gift unboxing, they use a side piece. I want my gift the day Jesus born, Jed. When me and Abu Bakr, so nice a Muslim, that's piss me off. Don't give me no gift all yesterday and empty. Piss off, number nine. Every year they say I go start my Christmas shopping early, and every year I shopping Christmas Eve. So if you see me online, know that I real aggravated. You want to leave your child in front of me talking about you forget something and you're coming back? Skipping your kiss me ass child. That just piss me off. I want to get out of here. Piss off, number ten. Some only reason some badass children and buying them expensive gifts. They can't even formulate a sentence.
I can agree to that one.
Buy them gifts, but when they go and touch a toy under the tree, tell them, up, that's not yours. Cat in the hat is yours. MacBook problem is yours. Books is yours. That does piss me off. Well, that is it for Grandpa James and another edition of That Does Piss Me Off, otherwise known as DDPMO, the Christmas edition. Make sure you have a safe and blessed Christmas and enjoy. Always remember it is best to be pissed off than to be pissed on. Tune in tomorrow for Sister Sanjean and Pumpa Maintenance.
A lot of the stuff he was saying is true, though, so I ain't going front. But I've already subscribed to him. If you haven't checked out his videos, please go check his videos out. He's hilarious. Especially if you're from the islands or of West Indian descent, you're going to find these things hilarious. In any case, hit the comment section below. Let me know what you thought about him. Check out his other videos. He's really freaking funny. Hit the like button. Let me know what you thought about my reaction to this. And as always, like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Dreadlock Nerd out. Peace.